your smile. Now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you in this heat.
Great save.
Just over 6 minutes off the clock. We are deadlocked at zero.
That hits somebody.
Snapping a pass to Alexi. The Coyotes up the wing lug the puck. Forcing attention in deep.
What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in.
Onside. Back near the blue line to Saltzer.
One timer. They score!
Smith's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Erie's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on.
Scored by number 10, assisted
Chip
by number
to Mathai.
And by number 27, time of the goal.
Seeks the corner. Great job on a cut pass.
The Eagles force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Shoots one. He scores!
Thank you.
Sedin's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
Smith's not very lucky on this one. He's in good position to make the stop. If this puck is an inch or two higher, it hits the other side of the crossbar and goes up into the netting. This way, it's in the net behind him.
Just over 9 minutes have gone by. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Slid to Mathot. Here he's moving it up the wing. Solid work there by Biron. Puck is thrown to Sedin. Rounded again. A wonderful scoring chance denied.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
Good solid defensive play there. That shot hit a man. Looking for a better lane. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Sizak. He's in on an onside play. Taken to the corner by Sedin. Scooped up. Knocked right off the stick. Slides it to the point to Saltzer. Blocked that one. Puck collected, puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Still controlling out of their own end. The Eagles looking to head man up the wing. Looking for options. Oh, off target. Brought ahead towards center. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Erie setting things up in their own end. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Heads on to the corner. One-timer. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. Woo-hoo! 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 Woo-hoo!
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Just under 5 minutes to go in the period. Erie's defense gave up one just a moment ago, but they're still in the lead. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Gets in. What'll he do? He got in. Shot. Great save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
He covers, and a face-off will follow.
Anytime you get near a benchmark, you want to achieve it as quickly as possible. He was able to get it done. He can feel some satisfaction in that.
Beat him on that one. Takes a shot. The shot is off. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Tied up on the boards. Kicked out of the scrum. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Ison.
Evans looked so distracted in warm-up before the game, guys. It's no surprise to me that his pointless streak has reached this number of games. Everything is a stress for him. You watch him handle the puck, and it seems more likely it's going to blow up off his stick than he's going to handle it smoothly.
Shoots one. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Pass attempt to Edler. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He got his pad on it. Pass to the slot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Seems like he scores! Just before the The Coyotes get it off the faceoff. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
The first period has come to a close. 4 goals scored. Equally divided, we are 2-2 after one.
Feeling hungry? Try our arena restaurant.
Erie's collected the game-tying goal, and that will mean an awful lot to them when they head out to the ice for the start of the next period. We'll return after these. Game tied, second period, clock moving. Speared along by Valesi. Lets a shot fly. Guarded the goal again. He covers and holds on.
Almost impossible not to focus on the milepost in front of you. He wanted to get to this goal milestone. He was able to do it, and he can look back with satisfaction.
Got possession. One-timer. Got a piece of that one. A cover, and play is stopped. Grabbed. The two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Propelled to Valesi. Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Moving back up the left wing, takes the pass. And angled to McMuffin. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Continues on back a little farther. To Ross. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Delayed penalty coming up. Add another penalty to this total.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Hammered. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. And he's all alone. Loose puck regathered by Alexi. Pointed to Edler. Swept on to Valesi. Poke check. The Eagles lug that along up the wing. The Coyotes go back so that they can come back on this power play. He's all alone and off target with that one.
He does everything right to get into the clear. However, he misses the net. The goalie doesn't even have to make a stop on it.
Here he's in control through the neutral zone. Laid on to Alexi. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. On to Alexi. At the point with it. Passes it back to the point. Big drive. Save. And he'll hold on. Just a bit under 6 minutes have passed. Both teams have connected twice. Here he's got another win. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Terrific poke check to break up that on-man rush. Nicely off that bump. That's, they score! A power play goal!
This stinks for the goaltender, Edzo. He stops about 85% of this puck. That's not enough. It just trickles past him.
Here he's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Takes it right back. Here he's gotten back even. Penalty kill. Terrific point-blank save. Nice face-off work. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. He's in! They made it!
Yui's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
Smith's glove positioning is not great here, Edzo. He drops into the butterfly, but it leaves a hole, and the puck finds it.
The Eagles have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. The Coyotes control at center ice. 13,
assisted by number 88 and by number 30.
Sends to the point. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Clean win on the draw. In the defensive zone, still on the move. The Eagles want to generate something up the wing. Turned on net, and he missed it.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
The Coyotes in possession as they travel through center ice. Back near the blue line to Bernie. Shoots one. Oh, stick save. Here he's carrying on up the wing. Drives to the net. And in their own end, still with it. Up the wing, making some headway. Slides it to the point to Gagne. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Able to attack now. Let's a shot go. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. He's alone. Off the goal post. Score!
Shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
The Coyotes have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? And the faceoff's won. Gains the zone. Gotten quickly back. And ripped the ladder. Not tested much. Good pad save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Over 7 minutes remaining here in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Got his stick on it. Pointed to Latta. And a good save in the goal crease. Erie's in their own end, lugging it along. And now it's directed to Palmieri. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Palmieri's offensive production stems from the fact that he's able to get away from the guy checking him for just a second to release the puck. That is a skill that people don't talk about. Some have it, some don't.
Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? The Coyotes with possession up the wing. Shoots one. Oh, a close call there.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Superb defensive play by Edler.
Yui's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Good job with the stick. Moved along and in. Fires! Acrobatic stop by Smith.
That's an unbelievable stop. Doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking at...
And it is payback for that. fight is over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc.
The Coyotes players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
These two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now. It's over with one last resounding punch, but what did you think of it?
I thought it was pretty even throughout, but at the end, certainly you have to give the nod to the big puncher. More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Penalty to number
good faceoff win. Free puck off a defender there.
To number 39.
Possession seized by Ross.
Time to the penalties. 16 minutes, 19 seconds.
Into the end of attack. And at an angle to Biron. Save.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Biron spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
And so we are at scrap time.
This has the makings of a real short scrap.
Down he goes on the 10-point must system. It's an easy call.
Both those players got a couple of good shots in, but at the end, it was the biggest one that counted.
Here he's got that face-off win. He throws it there. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. The faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Picks it up in his own end. Trying to go to Petrie. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Back near the blue line to Saltzer. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Passing one off now to Alexi. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Breakaway. Taken away. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly.
Tonight is our team poster giveaway. If you find a sticker on the inside cover of your program, go to Guest Services.
Mark's goal is the one we want to show you because it's the go-ahead goal as we head to intermission. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
The Coyotes are involved in one of those high-scoring games, Doc, as we get ready for the third period. Let's see if they continue to push the pace offensively, and can they tighten it up defensively in order to win this game?
Gets in. What'll he do? Keeps it going behind the goalie. Chip Galata. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. Man, is he all right?
I hope so, Doc, but he's going to have to answer to somebody.
McMuffin's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
That hits somebody. Nicely into the zone. On the outside, a shot. Oh, and it's off the mark.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Kearns tripped up. That shot came from right in front.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Saltzer is going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
No, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
This power play has a lot of confidence. Ertie had success early in this game, looking to add to another.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin.
Score! A short-handed goal!
Just an outstanding effort while shorthanded. He caught the power play players a little flat-footed. He was able to make a beautiful move and score.
Smith's been beat here. He thinks he's in decent position, but this puck just barely skims by him into the net.
A little under 4 minutes have transpired here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. And he steps across the line. Slid, lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save.
5 seconds.
Good reach there. That play went offside.
Hughes has been so good lately. Every time the puck's on his stick, you get that sense something dramatic is going to happen. Whether he's scoring the goal or setting the play up, he's been in the middle of everything.
Knocked it away with the stick. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Erie's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Broke that play up at center. Puts one on. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Held to the glass. Good kick of the puck by Sizak. From the right side to the middle, right on his tape. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
Well, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Blockered away. Erie's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. And in flight over the line. Erie's in possession in their own end. Pitching this one to Berube. The Coyotes get the puck with just a few seconds. Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
The Eagles with a face-off win. Looking to Saltzer. Gains the zone. Has it back deep. The Coyotes with possession in center ice. Pitching it to Valesi. Moves to the corner. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. The poke check worked. Breakaway chance. Superb save by Smith. Oh, that was close. Shoots, gets a glove on it, and he'll cover. Under 9 minutes have passed. A terrific showing by both teams here today, and it reflects on the scoreboard, 4-4. Trying to keep it wedged along the boards. The stick broke on the shot. Hoping to shift to offense here, motoring ahead. Sizak's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. The Coyotes are given a hooking minor.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Erie's got a defensive zone win. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. And the puck is scooped up by Sedin. Into the attacking end. Slides it to the point to Sedin. Good poke check by Alexi. A hammer shot from the point. Through the corner now. And possession once again by Alexi. Big chance here, in all alone. stop. Nicely received at the point. A shot. Wonderful block. Puck held near the point. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Erie's moving the puck up the wing. Scooped up by Palmieri. Good work with the stick. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or forward. Erie's setting it up as they move through center. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Hatchet's one. Sticked away. Shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
This is overwhelming. In behind the net with it. Pass from the corner. Tips it back. Passed across point to point. Save.
Now it's time to get the puck to the net.
Hangs on to it. Still no shot. Recollected. Still no shot. Skates out with it. Point to point. Oh, and a save. Two sticks together, they cancel. Gotta clear it.
Puck loose. Good defensive play.
Good standing poke check. Moving it to Petrie. Good intercept. And there's a delayed penalty call. Game-saving poke check. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important.
Well, that's going to be a high sticking, Doc. If there's blood there, that's going to be 4 minutes.
The Eagles have been given 4 minutes for high sticking. The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do. The Coyotes win that faceoff. That's a good solid poke check. Brings a shot. Score! It's another power play goal.
I don't know how he misses this one.
The Coyotes have broken the tie here in the third period. What will they do next? How will they start to play this game? Aggressive, passive. Erie's collected another victory on the faceoff. Perfect pass in stride, Ollie. He's in! Wonderful save! The Eagles ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Chooses the corner. The Coyotes lug that along in the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Carried to the corner by Ross. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Snaps it on goal. Outstanding. They score! What a power play these guys have.
Times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
A little under 4 minutes remaining in the third. Erie's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. They've got the draw. Directing that one to Zizak. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Erie's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Moved up the side by Valesi. Net empty. Not there. Snapping a pass to Lavin. Puck is thrown to Zizak. Taken away.
The Coyotes have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job. In that category in this close game. And here again is Ray.
The Eagles haven't helped themselves at all. They've had a lot of chances. No puck luck, but you've got to get the puck on the net when you're in the scoring zone.
I don't know if you believe in omens, Ray. Maybe they do, that maybe it's got to turn around before the game ends. Oh, what a great block. Pressing on with it up the wing. Dumped in. Has it in his own end. Pass attempt to Saltzer. Score! Got the goal, and this game is over.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've locked it up now with the empty netter.
Here he's got it off the draw at center.
94, assisted by number 8.
Back on his stick.
19 minutes, 14 seconds.
The Coyotes are starting back in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Bernie. Gets across, looks over his options. A breakaway. Outstanding stop. Trying to go to Latta. Passing one off now to Petrie. Here he's moving the puck in their own end. Pitching this one to Ross. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Got a piece of that one. The game is over. Hockey statistics can be very deceiving. It is a lopsided loss. But in another one of the statistics, the losers were the winners.
Very disappointing to have the puck that much in a game and not put more pucks in behind the goaltender.
The Coyotes raise their sticks to salute their fans. So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.